It's Sunday morning. She gazes at his hair and wishes he were dead. Pick it up, open your eyes. The bed is sinking. She notices too late. Laments their sorry state. Speaking, their voice is clear as day, but I don't know.